this is starting in the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5th bar of the second line, right? 1. Okay, starting with the very last written bar, which starts on B2. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. All right, and try to work backwards. If it's still confusing, that's okay. We'll work through it tomorrow, next week. All right.